Well, welcome back, everyone. Got some very royal guests here in studio. We have Jeff and Megan here with us talking about Cottonwood Fair this morning. How are y'all doing?
We're doing well. Thank you for having us.
Oh, yeah. My goodness. Cottonwood Fair. Last year, it was so cold, but it didn't stop people from coming out. I'm glad you're back. But King Richard and Queen Elizabeth, otherwise known as Josh and Megan.
Correct.
Right? Yes. Okay. Yes, okay. Well, tell me this. What is this all about? And can we dress up? I mean, can kids come? Is it is it family friendly, the Cottonwood Fair?
Yes, it's going to be a family friendly event. It's two full days, Saturday and Sunday this weekend at Thompson Park. We have all sorts of performances and games and activities and shopping and food and all sorts of cool things to see and do for the whole family.
Oh my goodness. So what is it people really love? Well, let me take you here. Years ago, I was at Sam Houston Park, and this group of people dressed to the nines in medieval swords and knives, and they were doing and I was like, what is happening?
Yeah.
It's grown in popularity.
It has. So that's kind of known as live action role play. And that's one of the fun things about Cottonwood Fair this weekend is attendees can totally choose. They don't have to, but you can choose to immerse yourself in the story. There are interactive characters located all throughout the park all weekend, and you can talk to them and they will give you hints and clues about what's happening in the park. And that all culminates at the Royal Feast on Saturday and Sunday nights. It is a full-blown dinner theater production with live action sword. You'll see sword fighting and knights in shining armor. There'll be turkey legs and mead and all. It's a wonderful time for the whole family.
What in the world? This is so neat.
Sounds like it's going to be a great time for sure. I mean, for me, I don't know anything about, you know, like the knights and everything, but people who come to this, what do they need to know if they're super interested in coming and they want to get those tickets? How can they do that?
Mm-hmm. They're going to want to go to cottonwoodfair.com. That's cottonwoodfair with an E.com. You can buy tickets online. You can also just come straight to the event and buy tickets at the Castle Gate. It's going to be different prices online. So if you want to check out the prices ahead of time, you definitely want to check it there.
Will it be like a big table, like everyone can, I mean, can you come and eat? I mean, can you, is that the dinner theater part of that?
Right, yeah. So to get a front row seat at the dinner theater, you would purchase a Royal Court VIP.
Okay.
And you can enter the Royal Procession Parade and you get private seating all weekend and you get a four-course meal next to King Richard and Queen Elizabeth, front row seats to the dinner theater.
Anybody can watch it. General attendees can watch, but it doesn't include the meal.
Listen, that is like nothing else. That we don't have anything this cool. I mean, this is so neat. And dinner theater is so popular. And I've been thinking, man, they need to bring something like that back. I think you're onto something.
Thank
here.
You. Yeah, well, yeah, here we are. Come see us at Thompson Park.
Yeah, so, like I said, obviously we don't want you to give away too much or anything, but you're saying, of course, King Richard, Queen Elizabeth. Tell us a little bit about your characters and kind of the role you play in things at Cottonwood Fair.
Oh, yeah.
So we are obviously the King and Queen of Cottonwood, and we are throwing this festival for all the people of Cottonwood and everybody that's coming in to join us. King Richard will be doing all sorts of fun things for the kiddos. We have sword classes they can learn from the king himself. They can be knighted. We, of course, have the royal procession, and we'll be there the whole time to meet and greet all the fans.
Oh, my gosh. Can you do your King Richard?
Oh, very. Oh,
I love it.
If you'd like to hop into character, I would be happy to assuage you.
I love it.
Megan?
Oh, you're putting me on the spot, man.
I know. I'm not nearly the actor he is.
And I don't
want to do that, but I just know that y'all really enjoy this, and it's something that you travel to Comic-Cons all over the United States.
Right.
So I know that this is something that is... you really want to do and love to do.
And we love bringing it home to Amarillo.
Yeah.
Yes, we love being able to travel and bring something that is very dear to us to our hometown.
That's so neat. Y'all are Amarillo folks.
Yes.
I don't know if y'all knew that. When we found that out, we're like, what? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Okay, so again, let's tell everybody. I'm getting too excited because I just know how fun it is. Give us the dates and times again as y'all were telling Sheldon.
So October 12th and 13th. That's
okay.
Saturday and Sunday, the castle gates open at 10 a.m. That is not a metaphor. We have built an actual castle.
Oh, neat.
And the gates open at 10 a.m. Saturday and Sunday. Tickets available at cottonwoodfair with an E.com.
Okay. I'm excited for y'all. Y'all look so great.
Thank
Authentic costuming.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
This just isn't, you know, from the costume store. This is beautiful.
Thank you.
Y'all put a lot into it, and thank you for doing that.
Our pleasure.
Yeah, Sheldon, something we got to check out.
Some folks need to check out for sure. And when we come back, we've got more Second Cup lined up. You don't want to miss it.